Hello everyone. If you bought an oil lubricated air compressor, you need to properly prepare it for operation and carry out the first start-up. Now I will show you how to do it. If the first start-up is not done correctly, it will affect the operation of the compressor and its service life. We install wheels and support on the compressor. It must be on a horizontal surface. For good ventilation and cooling of the compressor, we provide a sufficient distance to the walls. Installing the air filter. We unscrew the transportation plug. Now we need to fill in the oil. We use the oil recommended by the compressor manufacturer. Other cannot be used, otherwise the warranty may be void. The oil level must be between the min and max. Install the breather plug. We check that the pressure switch is in the off position. We open the tap for air outlet. Also need to open tap for draining condensate from the tank. This way the compressor will run offload. The compressor run for about 5 minutes. We close tap for draining condensate from the tank and tap for air outlet. The compressor is now ready for operation. If you have worked with the compressor, you must drain the condensate every time. And also control the oil level. After the compressor has worked a certain number of hours, which is indicated in the instructions, it is necessary to remove the protective cover and tighten the cylinder head bolts. If the video was helpful, please rate it. Subscribe to the channel and good luck.